In the future, corporations rule nations. Chief executives are now our government officials. There is no law. There is only company policy. Employment is citizenship. Corporate rivalry has become war.
Dr. Don Hendricks, I'm not going to lie, Don, you're in a world of shit. Gross misconduct, insubordination,
attempting to steal Ascension Global property. The list goes on.
He's not property.
Oh, it's a he now. Right.
Take your head out of your ass, Don.
We couldn't let the company do it. It was wrong.
Well, thanks to your little stunt, this could have went to Terra Dynamics.
Have you any idea the repercussions this could have had for us here at Ascension?
For you?
You know, you're gonna be my ticket out of this company. You're not a robot. Robots do menial tasks. You are a synthetic bee.
Hey.
Hey.
So, how's it going anyway?
It's pretty good. He's definitely taking in information. He's getting there. We're gonna win. I'm gonna win a prize. Take one!
Tell you a secret.
And I'll tell you what that means when you're older. Hello, Adam.
Oh my God. He's actually working properly.
So what of your wife, Kate? Any idea where she is? You do know she's a wanted citizen, right?
I don't know where she is!
Bullshit! You planned the escape together. You'd have had to gone somewhere after you got out. Where is she?
I don't know!
Randall, good to see you.
Don, how are you?
Kate, lovely to see you.
It's great to see you. How are you doing?
Good.
Excellent. This is Adam.
Impressive,
wow.
Huh?
Very. He's got 3 quantum memory chips. He's outfitted with the new RLS system. Reconstructive limb.
Right.
It's of my own design.
Solid as a rock. I love the design. Sleek. We'd be safe with 10 of them in the trenches.
Adam? You know what to do. Go on. Shake
his hand.
Adam?
Okay, that's enough.
Calm down.
That's Elise. Enough, Adam.
I can bring down the grip on that to a more human
level. No. Leave it.
He can crush up to a point of 450,000 pounds.
That's very impressive. Well, I think it's safe to say the funding will definitely continue.
Congratulations, Don.
Thank you, Mr. Randall.
It's in your contract. Look!
We never agreed to this.
The subject is we mass produce for our military program. Ascension Global's military program.
We signed up to create a synthetic being. For funding from you to create a synthetic being. Not for you to create a soldier. To plunder and pillage whatever nation you feel like.
It's not right.
I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do.
Of course
I'm just doing my job. Maybe you should as well. Unless you want to end up with your obituaries. I'll be back. That robot better be here.
Okay, you guys wait here. I'm gonna scout ahead.
Come on.
I'll come back free!
Shit! Freeze! Thought you could get away from me, did you?
Adam?
It's Kate.
Kate? How did you get here?
There's no time for that now. You're in a cell. They've been loading military software into your core drive.
They should make short work of what I'm about to ask you to do.
I will do what I can.
Don is likely to be held in an interrogation room one block down from you. You need to get him out of there to my location, where I've arranged an evac.
Okay. Just give me a destination marker, and I will do my very best.
I'm uploading the coordinates to your GPS now. Don't worry, I've had the cell you're in. And Adam,
good luck out there.
How'd you get here? I thought they had you in containment.
Kate got me out. She's on the roof waiting for us. She's arranged our evacuation.
I knew I married that girl for a reason. You okay?
I am well. Can you walk?
Yeah, come on. We better get out of here.
To Adam.
I don't think that's any of your concern anymore, now that Adam's property of Terra Dynamics. My bosses will be very pleased. I may even be looking at a promotion.
What?
Goodbye, Don. My darling husband. Welcome to your new home.
Mrs. Hendricks, Miss Collins, Mr. Donovan's PA. This is the prototype.
Yeah, that's him there. Unfortunately, we had a few casualties. Hendricks is dead, along with a few Ascension personnel.
Copy. Yes, sir. Well, Miss Hendricks, I can officially welcome you to Terra Dynamics. If you'd like to step this way and then to your right, we will arrange a meeting with Mr. Donovan.
Right. Okay.
Yes, sir? Numerous casualties. Hendricks is dead. I understand. Eliminate her.